I'm Toni Neary. I'm the Director of Education for the Haas Factory Outlets of Morris Group. What most people don't realize is that manufacturing is alive and well. It's a really prosperous time for manufacturers in the U.S. We love the fact that all of our Haas machines are manufactured in Oxnard, California, and we work with hundreds of thousands of manufacturers throughout the U.S., and they need a workforce. Manufacturing today is high tech, it's advanced technology, it's programming, so students that have really high math skills, love gaming, Lego builders, robotics students, these are the students that really excel in machine tool technology and CNC programs today. Right now, we really need students that are coming into the pathway that are excited, talented, skilled to come and run this equipment at all of the manufacturers that we work with. The average manufacturing compensation in the U.S. right now is just over $74,000 a year. And when you compare that to student debt, it's huge. The HTEC Network is a group of 2,200 schools, educators, administrators, and advocates from across the world that come together to help solve problems for educators. So the Jean Haas Foundation has contributed over $54 million to date, and that goes to student scholarships, supporting amazing programs like we see here at Purdue University in the CNC lab, NIMS credentials for students, SkillsUSA, FIRST Robotics. So we're here at the Bechtel Innovation Design Center, which we're standing in the Jean Haas lab right now, and you'll meet students here that are doing amazing things and entrepreneurs that are sparking new creations, inventions, and different ways of doing things. We're really excited to get the Jean Haas Naming Rights Foundation grant for this program because it really is a great demonstration of today's technology. We're on the first floor, it's an all-glass building, students are walking by, seeing the machines running, and actually seeing other students in here designing and creating and innovating. One of my favorite things is to meet students in our programs that just have that spark and entrepreneurial spirit. We have individual students graduating from programs and starting their own shops daily and all over the country, from somebody running with one machine in their garage to opening up a company that's supplying and exporting multinationally. It's really amazing to see the number of people that come out of our programs that really do live that American dream. They're starting their own company, they're making components for huge companies, and they're really just starting their own business. It's pretty exciting to see. So I think it's really important that career influencers, which are parents and career coaches, guidance counselors and teachers, understand what manufacturing does in your community. And it's the backbone. They're giving back, they're helping to grow, they're supporting other industries in your area. This is a great opportunity to take those tinkering skills that you have and find an amazing career pathway in machining. So we want you to come and see your local machining lab, meet with your local machining instructor, and to find out how vast the opportunities are right in your own area.